Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. In the blessed month of Ramadan, your zakat and your sadqa and your lillah is going to enable people, you know, these people who have fled their homes from Hudaydah and Taiz and so on. They're living here in Aden as internally displaced, and we will provide suhoor and iftar every single day as a result of your donations. Brothers and sisters, keep supporting GRT this month of Ramadan. It's going to make a difference. These people are so, subhanAllah, they're so humble and yet excited, waiting for hours in this heat while we prepare these food parcels, and they are, wallahi, they're putting their hands up and doing dua for you guys. Even if they don't, when they are eating this in the month of Ramadan, imagine the reward you're going to get. Everything we know in the month of Ramadan is multiplied. So donate right now and make a difference to these people's lives in the blessed month. Jazakallah khairan.